Here we go, guys. 2021 Topps Chrome Jumbo. Case number one. Good luck, ladies and gents. All cards do ship. Raul, I got Padres in about six cases, Jamie. Not here at the castle, though. Whatever, Raul. Raul, we all know you cheat on the castle, Raul. You don't need to celebrate in the chat, though. Still can't figure out how to make those boxes the right size. They have those stupid foam inserts every year. Unless that's intentional. I don't know. I guess it could be intentional. It would make more sense if it's intentional, but interesting design. Boom, rookie prism. First auto is JT Brubaker. Rookie to 199 for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Cronenworth, Padres rookie, McClanahan, blue rookie to 150 for the Rays. I agree with you, Bear Marker. We don't have any of those here, though. So unfortunate. Washington. These gonna be worth anything, you guys think? These baseball ones? I mean, it is Soto, so. Madrigal rookie prism for the White Sox, and that looks like a variation. I'm not sure, but it just has the look of one. For Texas, Sam Huff. Let's see if we can see a number difference here. This one's got 6310. No, I don't think it is. Anyway. gotta get the drive down and then we can kind of roll a little bit faster, but just checking this stuff out, trying to keep an eye on what I gotta keep an eye on here. Will Craig, rookie for the Pirates, autograph. Kebron Hayes, Pirates. Chris Sale to $3.99, pink Red Sox. $3.50 and $3.56 SSB. Thank you, sir. SSB. It had that photo, just had the look of a variation. You know what I'm saying? Autograph for the Astros, Nivaldo Rodriguez. Sometimes a photo just looks like a variant. This just looks like an odd photo, you know? Astro's owner is Pure Cheese. I heard that guy was a legend. There's a, what do they call these? Negative refractor? Longo, San Francisco, and a nice Trout refractor. Garcia rookie. Tyler Zuber, rookie for KC. Baseball, Altuve, Astros. JD Martinez, Red Sox to $3.99. Gold wave, Victor Gonzalez out of 50 for the Dodgers. What, how many guys you got working for you now? I saw a photo, like you were like leading a huge charge of masses. Currently only 150 or so? Sheesh. 150. Alright, kind of got the grasp of what's going on here now. Todd Crew. Dalton Jeffries, rookie for Oakland. Autograph. Madrigal, rookie refractor. Nice one, White Sox. Rookie hyper Ian Anderson for the Braves. Where'd you guys get all this info from? Tatis Jr. Padres baseball, Joe Adell rookie. 53-56. Tanner Houck, Red Sox rookie auto. Carlson, Phillies, Jake Arrieta, number 2/399. Axios, do you know if all the variations are that are refractors? Nice Tatis Padres, Luis Gonzalez, rookie for the White Sox. Kettle Marte, baseball, D-backs. Purple for the Rays, Ryan Yarbrough /299. Cronenworth refractor rookie. Florial, rookie for the New York Yankees /199. Nice. Mountcastle Orioles, negative Josh Hader. And there's a fly zooming around in here today, and he just won't leave me alone. It's incredible. This guy's got to go. Oh, he almost walked right under my foot. Marquez rookie prism, Luis Garcia rookie for the Astros auto, and a Varsho rookie refractor for the D-backs. D The SSP do not have parallels. The SP do like green, orange, super, etc. So what you're saying, well, usually what they've done in the past, if I remember properly, is that they usually keep the variations towards that middle section where the section of the pack where the autos would be. But I'm wondering if they made it easy and like all variations are refractors now. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm just trying to figure it out. Stomp a mud hole in his ass, D? Oh my god, these stupid little flies, man. Another reason I can't wait for the freaking winter to get here. Bring on the cool. Not really at all, GT, no. I mean, if you hang out outside on a winter night, I mean, a summer night, there'll be some. But compared to where we came from, it's minimal. It's like a rarity to see a mosquito roll through this office. It happens from time to time, but yeah, skeeters are the worst. They love me too. I got that juicy meat on me, you know? Skeeters, they have a field day with me. Rookie for the Dodgers, Zach McKinstry. It might just be like the area we're in, but the skeeters are not as bad here as they are where we're in New York. Acuna baseball. Arenado green to 99 and a Casey Mize rookie refractor. Nice axe. There you go. Rookie prison Brady Singer for KC. Blue rookie Yermin Mercedes for the White Sox to 150. Yeah, you're gonna end up dead like all your other buddies. Brian Garcia, rookie auto for Detroit. To 99. nice looking rubber right there. Paredes. They are attracted to carbon dioxide that we exhale, so you'll have to just hold your breath. Is that so, Will? What is it about the carbon dioxide that attracts them? Joey Bart, Giants, Blue Wave, Justin Upton for the Angels to 75. Soto Baseball. Dark clothing too? Oh, I'm screwed. Chris Acuna, Kyle Cody, auto for Texas. Nah, I think you're just making stuff up now. Skeeters or all flies in general? Altuve Baseball, rookie Jimenez for the Mets, refractor. Luis Patino, rookie auto for San Diego. That is the Aqua to 199. Skeeters, not flies. Gotcha. Mosquitoes to CO2 is true. That is a fact. And for Texas, Kohei Arihara, rookie auto, and a rookie refractor crochet for the White Sox. I thought that they were just attracted to the heat of our bodies. Infrared attraction. That's why I drink beer, to throw them off my trail. I'm sure that's why you drink beer, Axios. If sweating attracts them, then it must be. They gotta be attracted to body heat also. They have to be. Unless there's like an odor in the sweat that attracts them. Baseball, Astros, Altuve. Nice one for Texas. Sherton Apostle. Autograph. Castellanos to 99 for the Reds, and Tejeda rookie refractor for Texas. You have over 400 chemical compounds on your skin. Gleyber Torres, Juan Soto, Jimenez Mets rookie refractor. Prismic Power, Garrett Cole. That is on card for the New York Yankees to 99, and a Dean Kremer rookie refractor. Nice Garrett Cole for the New York Yanks, RAW. Gold Trevor Story Rockies to 50. Taylor Widener, rookie auto for the D-backs. Senior rookie. It's a very interesting design. Kind of reminds me of 2018 Bowman a little bit. 2018 Bowman design. Matt Foster, rookie auto for the White Sox. Auto rookie refractor of Luis Garcia to 499. Oh yeah. Posada for the Yanks, rookie Hyper or rookie Prism, Spencer Howard. I always look at those, I see Hyper. But they just call them Prism. Topps calls them Prism. Prism calls them Prism Hypers. Casey Buys, we got a red wave. Mark Canha out of 5. 1 out of 5 for Oakland. And Bubik for the Royals rookie refractor. That's the first half of our case right there. Wilson Contreras, rookie auto, blue wave for the Atlanta Braves to 150. Nice. Rookie Paredes for the Tigers, refractor. It was 159 teams, JDD. 10 spot teams. Soto, Sean Murphy, negative. Jimenez, Mets rookie. Brandon Bielak for the Astros, rookie auto. Garcia rookie, Aqua wave. Ian Anderson, rookie for the Braves to 199. Yeah, the only reason I didn't run another Spectre filler, Adam, was that there was a lot of teams left. And the way the first one filled was super slow. There was a lot more teams for the second one, so I wasn't about to sit around and wait for that to go. Blake Taylor, rookie auto for the Astros. I don't have a plan, Victor. We haven't done it yet. I think only one of those arrived so far. There's some stuff that is supposed to be here today. It didn't show up. There's packages that are showing that they're gonna be delivered tomorrow now. So I don't know, Thornworth. I think we only have the one elements for today. It's supposed to be here today. This morning. Altuve baseball. Patino for San Diego, rookie auto. This guy's got a nice auto. Nick Heath for the KC Royals, rookie auto Aqua. It's a $1.99. Baseball Posada, rookie Stevenson Prism. How's it going, MH? This one's fancy looking. Lorenzo Cain to 350. It's like a sparkle or speckle. One gone for Texas. Jersey G-Man in the house. What's up, man? Key Brian Hayes. We got a Mickey Moniak rookie auto to 25 orange wave for the Phillies. Moniak. 5 years later, the return of the Mickey Moniak cards. Apostle rookie refractor. Just came full circle, picture. Was going crazy for Mickey Moniak autos in 2016. Baseball Soto, Singer, Paredes for Detroit, green to 99. 16 Bowman draft started with Mickey Moniak as the top dog. Look at all the other studs that came out of that class. It's crazy. Pirates, Jared Oliva. Rookie auto. Remember, it switched. It went from Moniak to Kirilloff to Pete Alonso to Bo Bichette. I think we switched the Philly team 4 times with 16 draft in like 2 years. Great class, though. That 16 class is stacked. That's great. Nice Soto. Gold wave Anderson rookie to 50. I remember you were big on Kevin White. I remember that. McClanahan Rays. Another Patino auto for San Diego. I think it's the third one of him. Dunning for the White Sox, refractor auto. Brandon Bielik, rookie auto for the Astros. For Jumbo, there is actually a lot of color. Buy cards, picture. Sorry, buddy. Acuna, Cronenworth rookie refractor. Really depends on how many teams you left, Lefty. Nice Trout, Castro to 199, Detroit. thanks for the head up. Well, heads up. Well, 8 teams left in Spectra. Thank you. How's Elements looking? I did the first filler as a half case, just by itself, not as a duel. Texas, Kyle Cody, rookie auto Aqua to 199. Rookie refractor Paredes. Rookie auto Ashton Bodeau for the Rockies. Soto for the Nats, baseball, Joey Bart Giants. Rookie auto Trevor Rogers for the Miami Marlins. Nice. There is a variation, Aaron Judge. It's got the code on the back is 6350. Aaron Judge, Yankees variation, nice. Hey! Yankees go to RAW. Baseball Altuve. We had in the first box. I could have swore it was a variation. It's just the way that guy's photo was, but. Cunha, Jonathan Stiver, rookie auto refractor for the White Sox. This is a funny looking Bowman. Funny looking Bowman you got there, huh? Patino San Diego. That's some pretty serious leg kick action going on there. Sam Alter, is this the final year of Topps Chrome? Who said that? Look at this. This one to me looked like a variation. It's just a different kind of photo. Like, he's standing on first base, just got a hit. He's taking off his batting glove. It's a little different. It's not an action photo. A lot of these guys are all action photos, you know? Zach McKinstry again for the Dodgers. Otani rookie refractor. Posada. Captain's Cloth Chrome Auto Relic. That is Yelich for the Brewers to 99. Captain's Cloth Jersey Autograph. Brewers got a Pro 2252. Nice Pro. Shady is back. What's up, JRG? Tatis. Kiermaier for the Rays to 75. Pretty good, Jordan. How you been? Almost golfing weather in North Carolina. Probably like 5 weeks away from golf weather here. It's far too hot out there. Far too hot to golf right now. Junior. Garcia rookie purple Franklin Kilumi to 250. I still don't know how to say this guy's name all these years later. Is it Cologne? Kilumi? Kilomi? Josh Fleming for the Rays, rookie auto. Jazz Chisholm, Prism rookie refractor for the Marlins. We've got what's this guy's name? Roel Ramirez. The font is like hard to read on these. Roel Ramirez for the Cardinals, rookie auto. Takata White Sox. Captain's Cloth Chrome Relic Card of Buster Posey for San Francisco. Marlins Prismatic Power Gold to 50 Rhys Hoskins Phillies. Sam Huff for Texas. Rookie Luis Basabe. San Francisco. Refractor Rookie Auto. Lizardo, Joey Bart, Giants rookie. Dalton Varsho for the D-backs rookie autograph. Pack Javier for the Astros and Patino San Diego rookie refractor. I have a feeling that was not a good case. I mean, Topps Chrome, I know Topps Chrome can be rough. You can get some real banger cases, you can get some real bad ones. That's Topps Chrome for you, but we didn't really have too many big names in the auto department in that case. Right, Adam? That's what I'm saying. Just a bad case. Got a big old fat stack of top loaded refractors, parallels, all that jazz, and then our autos as well. I'm going to fly through these pretty quick. Probably reserve the rookie refractor top loading to top tier guys going forward. I didn't realize it was going to be this much top loader stuff. autographs and other relic and relic auto hits. They might characterize that as the case hit, just being like the lowest numbered auto. Sorry I wasn't a better case, guys.